There's no denying the success of Greensboro's baseball team at its downtown stadium. Baseball America has just named the Grasshoppers the best single-A team in the country.
I think the people here in Greensboro have shown if you give them a good product and keep the pricing affordable and they have a good time when they come, then they'll support us.
More than 400,000 fans supported the Grasshoppers last year. The team's success at the gate has helped the community as well. The Grasshoppers donated $100,000 to Eastern Guilford High School after fire destroyed the school. Another $100,000 was donated to the Hope Project to keep kids from joining gangs. And the Triad Sports Foundation also received $100,000 from the team to help build a baseball field for handicapped kids. But missing from the Grasshoppers' success, at least so far, is the economic development many supporters predicted around the downtown stadium.
And that is probably my only disappointment, is it'd be great to have a lot of new, development around us.
The old North State Chevy dealership adjacent to the stadium sits vacant. Developers have not moved in as predicted.
By itself, a ballpark just doesn't cut it.
UNCG economist Andrew Broad says ballparks by themselves don't bring economic development downtown, but they can help. He offers this insight into the role of a downtown stadium.
The thing about ballparks is they're fun. Sometimes I think we spend too much time worrying about the dollars and cents.
Broad says don't write off fun. He says if people like their downtown, enjoy living in their city, that can pay off.
Well, that's going to factor in to things that we can measure, even if we may never be able to tie it back in any kind of, statistical way to that ballpark.